Hi everyone, I'm Gabriel Correjo. And today I'm joined by Sirisha, our principal product engineer here at Automation Anywhere.
Hi Gabe, how are you?
Thanks for joining us. Talk to me a little bit about your particular role here.
So I'm a product manager in the enterprise team, and I specifically focus, among other things, on attended automation, which is a set of features that focuses on how bots and humans can interact on a daily basis.
So tell me more about attended automation.
So attended automation is where you have human interacting with the bots. The human can communicate with the bot. While the bot is executing, it runs into an exception. The human is brought into the loop to help with the exception and move it forward, because bots are not always self-learning. The AI helps somewhat, but there is still certain aspects of it that requires human intervention.
So there's this conversation about RPA and automation moving from the back office to the front office. What does it actually mean?
So a lot of these automated tasks were scheduled off to the back office. The back office meaning it runs on a remote virtual machine, on a remote server. It's been scheduled to run. There is no human intervention there. It goes off and runs on a device. But as the platforms have matured, as the features have matured, where the bots can actually run on your desktop while you're doing other things, they're looking at how to move some of those tasks previously sent to back office so it could be automated, now bringing back to the front. So a typical example for a front office would be a bank teller or a contact center agent that you would call in if you had a problem with your phone. Back office side of things is people who are processing your orders in the back office.
Right.
They're still doing tasks that could be easily automated, easily repeatable kind of tasks. And so that's where the back end and the front end distinction comes into picture.
So, you know, with the launch of A 2019, the world's first cloud native platform.
Correct.
We're cutting edge. What else are you excited about? How else are we pushing the bleeding edge here?
Yeah, I mean, you put it correctly, right? A2019 is the cutting edge. We did a lot of rework, re-platforming, rethinking how things are done. Just in the last quarter of last year, we came up with something called productivity apps. We are increasing our touch points to various applications people use on a daily basis, and that's a key thing for attended automation. How do you make life easy to run bots for someone who's using Google Sheets or an Excel or who's working with Microsoft Teams without having to use a different platform to get the same work done? How do you bring in the bots and integrate with these tools that they're already using? And that's been a huge leap for us. There's been a lot of traction. We're going to continue to invest in that. And we're also building our own native apps, user experience apps that people will be able to take with the bots. It's not a separate platform. It doesn't require a separate install. It's just part of everything that you're doing with the bots. It's the same install, same footprint, but you'll have extra apps that will be running on your desktop, just giving you various ways to do the same things. We're giving you options. We're giving you more touch points.
I love the concept of meeting them where they're at.
Yes.
And meeting them where they're comfortable.
Exactly. And that's the whole point, right? You want to deliver a solution that resonates, not a solution that you sit in isolation and build. And that's always been our motto, is to be user-centric.
So this has been really informative and enlightening, and I really appreciate you spending the time with us. Attended automation and the future of intelligent automation, RPA, it's some really exciting stuff. So thanks so much for sharing.
Thank you, Gabe. I appreciate your time.
Thanks a lot.
Take care.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe and follow us on social for more great RPA content.